Hi guys, welcome back to this amazing reaction. We are yet to start, and in today's video I am so excited because we are doing something we have never done before, and it's because you guys requested that we do it. Okay, we are going to be reacting to Sister Equitos Has Suffered This Man, Zixloma Comedy. So if you know you are a comedy fan like me, start jumping, start dancing, okay? Hit that red subscribe button, get yourself subscribed, and turn on your bell not to miss out on any of our next upload, because from now on we are going to be having more of this. If you guys like this particular one, if you thumbs it up very well, if you share it up very well, and we have good views, we have more of this, okay? So without wasting your time, let's dive right into today's reaction.
Madam. Yeah. Pretty houses we have been making.
They are very nice, though.
Yeah.
And they're almost complete.
Yeah, as you can see, they're also working on this other one.
They are working.
See this one? This one can get it for as low as 50 million.
Are you telling me the truth?
Amazing offer.
No, I'm taking two or three. You lucky?
Wow, I didn't know. We would love to have
you. No problem.
But I also need land, though. Land. You have land here in Lagos?
Yeah, we have land. We have.
Well, I think I prefer outside Lagos. Where do you have land?
We have one in Lagos here. We have in Aja. Then we also have one in Ekiti.
Ekiti! Yes, Ekiti. Because I need like some acres.
Yeah, we have.
You guys, we just got started and I'm already laughing. And do you know why I'm laughing? I'm laughing because is it Zixloma? Zixloma is a very funny comedian. Because first of all, let's start by how she has tied her headband. Who does that? Like, who ties it in front like that? It's very funny. Okay, you know, you guys, there's one thing about comedy. Comedy is very hard to make people laugh, and find out that nobody is laughing at the end of it is the most annoying, frustrating, and devastating thing that can ever happen to anyone. So that's why I do not joke with comedians. I do not take them for granted. I do not take their job for granted. And this particular one is very, very talented. This is just one of her works, okay? This is one of her works, and God willing, if you guys like this video, we are going to be reacting to more of his works. We are going to be reacting to more of his works. He's a male comedian behaving female-like, if you know what I'm saying, okay? And he's like nailing it every day, every second, every minute. He knows how to do it perfectly. And there are some interviews that he was invited, and he did the interviews. And he even said that he got his inspiration from his surrounding. He's very observant. And he was asked, where do you get your clothes from? He says some of those clothes he normally uses in his comedy are his mother's clothes. So you can't relate. Let's go.
We have plans in Ekiti.
So please, I think I would like to see the ones in Ekiti.
Let's check them out.
So you can travel to Ekiti right now?
Yeah, I'm only
halfway.
I'm always
so
prepared.
3 hours journey.
What's the top of
the road?
We'll top up on
the road. No, the way everything happened on the way, you know?
You have no fair. Let's go.
Turn it to something else.
Mm-hmm. Open up.
Woman sabi sleep. Make she keep her head one place for me. I don't get client after how many months. At least I could use this money and settle all my problems.
Who does that? You went to an agent to find property, and now you're the one sleeping. And the kind of hairstyle you use to tie your headband as you sleep, the head is falling in front of the driver. What is this, guys? Isn't he just quite a talent? He's just quite something.
So when this car will borrow like this, I go feel and pay.
Shy!
Thank God, though.
God will see us.
So, madam, this is the land.
My brother, where did you took me to like this now? I didn't tell you I want to build a shrine. You took me to even forest.
Relax. You see how this land is now, eh? By the time they are done working on this land, you will lose.
I didn't know what you are saying. I'm talking of house in estate. You took me to River Forest. I want to land in an estate.
Okay, madam, calm down. Are you okay with the property in Ibadan?
Yes, now. Ibadan is perfect.
Wow, we have an amazing offer in Ibadan.
Okay. See,
Aruo and Co. Properties Limited have an amazing offer right now.
Mm-hmm.
And they are running an Easter promo.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, madam. See, we have 5 estates there.
There's land in the estate.
And they are amazing, very, very convenient.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Father, we have the tea pack.
You guys, isn't this agent so patient? Someone that was sleeping all through to start with through your journey. You showed the person the property, he said he wants land. You took the person to the land, he now say, I did not ask you to show me bush. I didn't land in Southern Estate. He's still patient enough to even inform him about the promo. The promos that they have for Est. Oh my God. I think this is one of the best agents you'll ever find in Nigeria.
Park Estate.
Okay.
It goes for as low as 750.
It's a lie.
We have the Golden Gate Estate for as low as 700K. Then also, madam, we have the Holland Park Estate for as low as 600K. We also have the Kingscourt Estate also for as low as 600K. You see this one? It's for anybody.
Okay.
We have no reason not to take this one.
Okay.
We have
Goya
Garden Estate for as low as 500K.
Hey! You're joking.
Madam.
Are you joking me?
Wait, I'm not done. Now, see how amazing this is.
Okay.
These people made it so convenient for us that you can pay instrumentally for as low as 50K spread across 12 months.
No, but help me to close my mouth.
You can own the house for 1 year and you're paying 50K.
For the land.
For the land.
Hey. It's very wonderful.
I can't believe this. That's wonderful and marvelous.
Yeah, man.
And wonderful.
Now, madam, see. If you're able to buy 6 plots of land, you get 1 plot free.
It's a lie. I buy a lot of plots. So, I'm buying a lot.
I don't know. Can we
proceed with what? To where?
Oh, my God.
I'm supposed to be payments now.
I'm so done with her. I can't get enough of this. Like, you allow the agent to explain all those things and you're praising it and worshipping it. But when he now say he brings papers that now you can clear the formalities, he say, what is a lie? I can't. Oh my God. Oh my God. Maybe. Oh my God. Oh my God. This is just so odd. Maybe I need to take some water on this. This is odd. Really. Who does that? Okay, let's move on.
Hey, it is where? Remember, have you heard this scripture that said, faith is the substance of sin, not sin, and evidence of sin, hope for?
Continue.
You don't hear it. And the Bible also says, if your faith is as little as a mustard seed, you shall move mountains. You are still not clear? Let me come down to your level.
Towards
I know you're not spiritual enough. This week is our first week in church.
Okay.
So our pastor said we should forge ahead. Let's proceed. And do great things, that thing shall come to us. So I'm joining in faith that is working. I'm very, very soon. So don't be scared. I will have my faith is working. Okay. Though there's no money in my account. I'm out of my account, but the money should be coming. So let's go. My brother, I hope nothing. Hope all is well.
Yeah,
brother, please call. Let's go back to Lagos. I don't have transport. Who she is not among of my bags to go back to Lagos.
So I believe you got yourself entertained. That was very funny. I personally loved everything I watched. And I think he or she is quite a talent, since he's a he who is acting and acting as a she. I don't know whether to address her as he or she, but I think Zach Saloma has a talent. He has quite a talent, which is very good, which is very commendable and very nice. And there are more of her videos that you can actually watch online. She does her wondrous works online. She does interviews here and there. If you want to know more about how she left being a lecturer just to become a comedian and the reasons behind it, if you know you're interested in all that stuff, yeah, you can keep watching them. Okay, so for now I just want to say thank you so much for staying with me to the end. Please like this video and share it to your family and friends, and please hit that red subscribe button and get yourself subscribed. Turn on your bell not to miss out on any of our future uploads, and please comment down below, leave your suggestion, let me know what you think about this particular video, his performance in this particular video, this reaction we just did. Let me also know if you have any suggestions for our future reaction videos. For now, I just say, yeah, stay cool and be good. I'll see you in our next reaction. Bye.